Good morning, everyone. I hope you guys are having a fantastic Thursday. Today, we're going to continue to work on our physical fitness. So, I hope everyone's warmed up and stretched and ready to go. The list of activities that we're going to do are in the lesson plan, so go ahead and check those out too. We're going to do all our exercises 3 separate times. So, I'll do it with you, and I want you guys to pause the video, rewind it back to the beginning, do all the exercises again, pause it, take your break. Go back, watch it a third and final time. You can do that today. You can do it during the weekend as well. So let's get started. We're gonna start off with 10 jumping jacks. Are you guys ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. We're gonna get right into our 10 squats. Bend your knees. Bend your knees like you're sitting in a chair and come back up. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Let's do 10 wall push-ups. Put your hands against the wall. Make sure your hand and shoulders are parallel. Bend those elbows, go all the way down, and come back up. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, everyone. We're gonna continue to work on our upper body. We're gonna do some shoulder press. So we'll do 20 shoulder presses. Are you guys ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great job, everyone. You guys are doing fantastic. Let's do 10 side leg lifts. Hold onto a chair or onto a wall. We'll do 10 on our left leg, then 10 on our right. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Let's do 10 on our right side. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, everyone. Let's get down on the ground. We'll do 10 sit-ups, then hold the push-up position for 30 seconds. All right, friends, we're gonna do 10 sit-ups. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. We're gonna hold the push-up position now. So get on your hands and your knees. Keep your hands under your shoulders, and then we'll hold the push-up position, keeping it back straight and knees off the ground. Ready, set, go. We're gonna hold it for 30 seconds. Ten seconds. 20 seconds. And 5.
four, three, two, one. Great job, everyone. Let's stand back up and finish our workout.
All right, friends, let's finish our workout. We're gonna do 10 calf raises and then run for 30 seconds. So for our calf raises, you're gonna stand up on your tippy toes and come back down. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Great job, everyone. Our last one, we're gonna run for 30 seconds. If you have room in your house or if you can go outside, you can run out there. If not, we'll run in place like me. Ready, set, go. Seconds. Twenty seconds. And we'll stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, everyone. Pause the video, get some water, take a rest, let your heart rate get back down. When you're ready, start the video at the beginning. We'll do all the exercises again together. Pause the video again, get another water break. Go back to the beginning and do a third and final time. Like I said, you can do this today, and I hope you guys do it this weekend as well. Get some family members to do it with you. So I hope you guys are doing amazing. I hope you guys have a great 4th of July. Have a great weekend and continue to enjoy your summer. Stay healthy, be safe, and I'll see all of you guys next week. Bye, everyone. Yeah.